Dolph Ziggler is a born wrestler with a very accomplished career both as an amateur and here in WWE.
Oh, caught him!
Uh-oh, wait a minute, wait a minute!
That might be the final nail in the coffin.
Dropped like a...
He wants it one more time!
Pedigree!
All he has to do is capitalize!
The target's been acquired once more!
Nicely done. Picking up the win here.
Big title match here. In my opinion, this championship could main event any show, any place.
There it is! Rock bottom by the People's Champ.
That can certainly do it.
Did you see?
There it is!
And the Rock!
Big singles victory here.
Big fight feel. History can be made here tonight.
Opportunity is knocking for one competitor to remain the benchmark, or for another competitor to change the whole landscape of this place.
Locked in the crossface. Elias may be singing his last song.
He's probably singing the blues, Byron.
It's locked in. They tapped. They tapped.
Here is your winner, Steve Leon.
And there's your winner. Well, no one's going to be walking with Elias tonight, I can tell you that.
Can you believe it's been almost three decades and WWE has still yet to sanction the million-dollar title? What a travesty.
Hey, look, Jack Tunney had a full plate back then. It's been left back at Teddy Biasi's estate for years at a time.
A high-profile match here tonight might finally make this title legit. We'll just have to see.
Ooh-wee. Straight punch.
Great offense by Million Dollar Man.
Big punch finds its mark.
A striking blow.
He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Oh, kick right in the gut.
Oh, that's unnecessary.
Oh, that'll do some serious damage.
Now, trampling the opposition.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turn.
Whoa! Elbow drop!
A well-aimed strike.
The million-dollar man making his money.
He's looking relentless.
The trifecta.
Some hard offense landing on the champ.
Yeah, he's looking off his game now.
Just about there. Weird, he seemed to have it locked in pretty good.
I'll be interested to see what he has planned next.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Talk about rocking the jaw. Finds a way to reverse. Wow, what a sequence.
What we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
Oh, WWE Universe Ted DiBiase's championship reign has begun.
Here is your winner and the new Million Dollar Champion, the Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase.
Guys, that was a big win for him right there. It looks like we're ready to do battle here, guys.
Hey, guys.
Oh, down he goes. Mayhem here. Oh, what an power.
Running interference.
Holy.
Look at the agility.
Look at a catch him off guard.
Scoop slam.
Gonna take more than that.
Stomping. Ouch.
Mysterio showing that arsenal.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
Double chicken wing, tiger suplex.
Oh, in the back of the neck.
Boom, what a forearm.
Oh, man, what a kick.
Oh, perfect kick.
Bulldog.
Oh, man.
I don't like the look in his eye here.
Going for it again.
Ran that.
Oh, down he goes. Mayhem here. Oh, what an power.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
Look at it. Here we go.
Sin Cara from behind. Oh, no, no.
What's this?
Northern Lights.
The better part of valor.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Russian leg sweep.
The champ comes into this match incredibly motivated, though all the motivation in the world might not help here tonight.
He's trying again.
Lince Dorado has been eliminated.
Creating opportunity.
Clothesline.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Ooh-wee.
Kalisto probably disagrees, but I think he should focus on what matters, winning the match.
Uh-oh.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Oof, kick finds it.
Once more, setting it up.
Oh, nasty impact.
A huge opening for Grand Metalik.
The Luchador has it hooked.
Oh,
say adios, Salida del Sol.
Moved out of the way.
Great wherewithal for Rey Mysterio.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worth setting up again.
Frog splash.
I think that'll do it.
That undoubtedly caused some serious internal injuries.
Moonsault.
All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissor.
Ooh-wee.
This isn't where he wants to be, guys.
He needs to get back inside that ring.
A striking blow. Kick right to the leg.
That'll sting.
Rock kick.
Withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
This could spell trouble for Kalisto.
Kalisto needs to find a way to solve this immediately. High knee right between the shoulders. What's coming next? A back suplex.
A high risk maneuver.
Here comes another one.
Sin Cara for good.
Come on, Sin Cara, you can do this.
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
Look out!
Diving body splash!
He's going back to the well.
Really working over the body.
That's his go-to move. Can he finish this off?
That's got to end it this time around. Rey Mysterio bringing that trademark energy. He's in non-stop attack mode.
He's on the ropes again.
Here comes another one.
Frog splash. Get that instant replay ready. Rey Mysterio's rolling now.
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment. Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
Stomping down. A jumping stop to the gut. Your neck. The flipping senton, that'll take the wind right out of you. Keep your eye all the way for the top. He misses the target. Short flight, but a rough landing.
Look out here. He's got...
Whoa! Oh, that's it. What a splash. Nasty impact. A jumping stop to the gut. And Rey Mysterio connected nicely right there. All the way up and down. I think we know what's coming next. In the wheelhouse. 619.
I don't like the look in his eye.
Here we go.
Kalisto is going up for the first time.
And Rey Mysterio says, not this time.
Drop kick! Uh-oh. What a hurricanrana. Bulldog! The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans...
Are we about to see it again?
Frog splash!
Is this, will this be it?
One, two, three.
There's the elimination.
Grand Mental League has been eliminated.
Uh-oh, sunset.
Putting it all on the line.
Boom, what impact!
Mysterio completely changing the pace of the match.
The advantage is squarely in his corner.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
A jumpy DDT.
My. Ooh.
Bringing it back into the ring.
He's stalking his opponent.
Trying to go for it again.
Rey Mysterio gets the win.
Near flawless down the stretch. Big win.
Lars Sullivan destroys opponent, and Sullivan sizing it up. He might have been waiting on that one.
And again, yet another counter.
Head kick right to the gut.
And scissors takedown.
Very nice.
What a leg drop!
Incredible agility. Oh, stomping away.
A running swanton.
He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
Deep.
Set up for a second time.
This could be the chance he was looking for. Can Sullivan actually...
Look at this.
Diving splash from the top. Incredible impact.
This is going to be big.
Setting up again. Amazing rotation on the 630 splash.
One, two, three.
This singles match has come to an end. Wow.
Here is your winner.
Nicely done. He picks up the win.
You'll have to forgive me for the lack.
Matt Riddle!
Oh, bro, Derek!
That hit the spot. He's finished.
The situation just got real.
You can put this one in the bank.
Here is your winner, Matt Riddle!
That's an impressive victory, guys.
That was an unfair match from the start. The WWE Universe was... Okay, guys, here we go.
You know, I can't remember.
The Undertaker has it all. He's already...
Another...
Byron, help me make sense of this decision.
We must have had something big planned here. The Rock's one of the greatest superstars the world has ever...
Oh, it's coming! Shoulders down for the count.
Salida del Sol.
Are we about to see it? Ref, get ready to raise his hand.
Setting up again.
Here we go again.
Cover.
No, he lets him out.
Steve Cutter's decision has been eliminated.
This is going to be big. One way. Measuring it up one more time.
Kane has been eliminated.
Wow,
Kane is getting absolutely pummeled.
I don't know if Kane can recover. Hurricanrana! Scoop slam! Oh, from behind.
Oh, wow!
Frankensteiner! No.
There it is!
Strike punch! Jordan. Night-night. That should... Here's The Rock into a quick cover.
He's taking it up top.
Back in the ring again.
Two.
Pin broken up easily.
Still a lot more fight left.
Spinning kick to the gut.
Straight punch, nothing fancy.
Toss to the outside. Interesting, there's the...
The Rock can play all sorts of mind games with his opponents.
Russian leg sweep. Driver! Producing a trampling elbow drop.
Piercing.
RKO!
That just happened?
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
Look out.
Look out. The target's been acquired once more. That hit the spot. He's finished. There's the cover. Can he do it?
Two.
He kicks out before three.
Nice kick out there.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Woo-wee. Oh, nasty impact. He wants it one more time. And ricochet making.
Here comes another one.
A face breaker. That didn't look good. Close the book on this one. This is Ricochet's chance. Oh, he wouldn't be the great one if he stayed down on that pin.
Rock's still got a lot of fight in this match.
He's looking for yet another exclamation.
Are we about to see it again?
He's looking to do more damage from the ropes here.
Will he be able to capitalize?
That's got to do it. That's got to be it.
He's looking for yet another eliminated.
Exclamation mark.
Rock floats over.
Float over into the DDT. Out of the way. There he goes, crashing to the floor. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Ooh! Oh, from behind.
Jumping neck breaker.
Ouch.
He's been quickly taking control here.
He's mixing precision and physicality with his attacks here.
Can he end it quickly? Plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
That is a great...
Uh-oh, pump handle applied. What's coming next?
The Rock has been eliminated.
So great here, guys.
Oh, it's going to be hard for The Rock to come back now.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
And that might be just enough to win.
Oh, man, Ricochet, he doesn't even know where he is.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
Nice. Striking blow. Avoiding trouble there. Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
That connected.
I think that was harder than the first time, Cole.
Oh, and he lands it.
Really relying on that tonight.
Boom.
Oof.
Oof.
Boom.
Boom.
Harsh impact.
Boom, what impact. Downward spiral.
See ya.
There are no words for the ride these fans have got.
Set up for a second time.
Twist of fate.
This could be the chance he was looking for. Even better the second time around.
Trying to go for it again.
There's the cover!
Ricochet
has been
eliminated.
Will that prove to be enough this time?
There it is.
Did you?
And this cockpit comes to an abrupt end right there.
Here is your winner.
That's a big win for him, ladies and gentlemen.
I can't say that I'm all that surprised about the outcome. When it's your night, it's your night.
I couldn't agree more.